stage and screen actor Frederic March, who won Academy Awards for performances in Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde and The Best Years of Our Lives, died today in Los Angeles of cancer. March was 77.